What's up, J Nation? What's going on? Took 1 week off here. Had finals going on. Some 5th of March here. Well, not finals. It was midterm. 5th of March here in Tyson's. Nice blue sky today. Had a lot of wind, a lot of rain, a lot of crazy stuff going on here over the weekend, during the week and stuff. So I had a lot of schoolwork to do. Had a midterm going on. So I took all that time for that stuff. It's about 10 to 9 here. Run ahead of schedule. So yeah, so doing chest day today, 75% for singles and stuff to try and get speed, maximum acceleration out of the bottom position. So I'll hopefully get you some wicked angles with that, but that's what's going to be going on today. See if I get some PRs today on, doing some other stuff. We'll see how that goes. Hope your weekend's going well. Hope you guys were safe with all the wind and storms and stuff on the East Coast and all the crazy weather out there. But yeah, so that's what's going on. It was deload week, so yeah, I took that week off from filming and stuff and used that to study for my midterm and everything. So I'll let you know how it goes and how that's going. I got some work to do today. I'll fill you in later, but I'm going to head on in there and get started and get today going because I got a lot of schoolwork to do and I got class today. So yeah, so I'm going to head on out and head on in there, and J Anthony's out of here. What's up, J Nation? What's going on? It's 12:24 here, just looking at the box here for the cable and stuff, seeing what time it is. Looking outside, it's a blue sky out there, pretty nice. Got some good lighting here and stuff. Don't have the lights on here. I'll put those on later when I'm making lunch. But yeah, so that's what's going on here. Got done my workout, did my calisthenics, got my stretching done, did that. Today was 75% day for singles. So what I did was just went to a top work set and also did a single there. And then I went down and did five singles with 75% as quick as I could there. So I got some wicked angles there for you, but that was what I was working on today. And also did some rep work today at the end. I want to get some more of that, get some blood flowing through the muscles. And yeah, I want to work on getting a little more hypertrophy and stuff like that, because the bigger the muscle is, the better you have to generate the force you need to move the bar. So that's what I'm going to try and work on, work that in there. I did sets of five, three sets of five. So that's what I did today, just trying to work that out. I did a bench press for that. I did my whole workout. I came back to that again. And I did the tricep pushdown also for the same here to work the arms there to get the lockout and the bench press. So that's what I was working on today. Want to get that extra work in at the end and see how that felt. Felt pretty good, so we'll see how I feel tomorrow. After that, I have a video that I need to edit, finish and edit it up. I didn't have any time with the schoolwork and with the midterm going on, so I gotta get that out there for you. And then I'm gonna work on editing this one, get this one too for you, get two or three this week, so that'll be good. So I'm looking forward to that. But final went good, passed the final, so not the final, I keep on saying final. I wish it was a final and the semester was over, but it's not, it's the midterm. So passed the midterm and stuff, and so moving right along here, got some class tonight. Two sets of video lectures to get through this week, and yeah, so it's gonna be a really busy week, and that's what I'm gonna be working on today and going through my notes and everything once I get the video lectures done. I'm not sure if the final is gonna be all inclusive or not with the stuff for the midterm. I hope not. We haven't found out yet, so we'll figure it out later. And I got a project going on in strength and conditioning class, so I got to start that too and do my research for that and get that going. Workout program for our athletic team, I'll fill you in later on that and let you know how that's going. I'm going to start working on that because that's due at the end of the semester and I got to get moving on that. We just had so many notes and so many lecture notes and with the midterm and all that stuff. So a lot going on, so I'm going to try and get that all finished. But that's what I'm going to be doing today. I'm going to eat some lunch, hit my 2-hour window for my food, and I'm going to do that. Have some extra calories today because I worked pretty hard at the gym. Got some sweat going on, so that was good. I hope you enjoy the footage and everything, so that'll be out there too. I keep on stuttering here. I don't know why, but yeah. But yeah, so it's cool out today, about 30-some degrees this morning, and it's only supposed to warm up to 40, so that's what's gonna be going on here. Just switching hands here again. And yeah, so I'm gonna eat my lunch, get some snacks in between there, and try and get some calories in to fuel the furnace there, get the mitochondria fueled up so they can, you know, do their job and laying down some proteins and some muscle and all that stuff, and rebuilding and super compensation. So that's what I'm looking to do, and try and get that moving at some of the stuff I'm learning in class. And understanding the importance of the carbohydrates. Everybody does the ketogenic, but you need those sugars and those carbohydrates. I realize the body can convert those ketones and the fat to energy source, but body runs well on the carbohydrates, and that's what I'm looking to do. I will have days where I ebb and flow those calories and stuff like that, and might even throw a day of fasting in too. So let you know how it goes. Still debating that right now. But yeah, so a lot of things going on, a lot of stuff going on up here that I want to try and different stuff and share with you guys and share my knowledge with you guys and what I'm learning in school. So I hope your day's going well. Hope your weekend went well. I'm going to head on out and go get my food here and get going. So like, subscribe, thumbs up, 7 up, leave a comment below, send an email, tell a friend, and enjoy the videos or vlogs, whatever you want to call them. All right, so have a great day. J Anthony's out of here.